Hello there, I am Dranko, and today is my 13 year on YouTube anniversary. 13 years on YouTube, yeah, woohoo, yeah, 13 years on YouTube. My YouTube channel is now a teenager, that's crazy. So to celebrate 13 Dranko years, we are playing Super Mario Sunshine. Let's boot up the game, I'm doing the 3D All-Stars version. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Press that, okay. This game came out in season 2 apparently, cool. It's Bowser Jr. with a little paintbrush. Nice.
Welcome to the sun-drenched tropical paradise of Isle Delfino. We're so pleased to welcome you to our beautiful home. Come enjoy a natural wonderland to which we've added the world's finest resort facilities, a spectacular amusement park, and succulent seafood. All this and more await you on Isle Delfino. Come relax and let us refresh your body and spirit.
I've never beaten this game before, but I play till I get a game over at least. Let's see what our settings options real quick. Let's see, rumble on, soft house on, okay, cool. That looks good to me. Let's go, oh wait, guys, I have to do Falsy, I guess. Let's do these Falsy, I got one Shine Sprite. Let's go for this channel Falsy then.
I am most concerned with the well-being of the princess in this dreadful heat. Master Mario, if you would, cross over to that shore and find some assistance.
I'll be careful if I have a bad feeling about this. Okay. So, I wish that they did for the 3D All-Stars version of this game is a way to skip the cutscenes by pressing start and then skip scene or whatever it says for those kind of things. They've been really cool, but apparently they didn't do that, so you know how that goes. So let's start over with getting Flood real quick. Flood.
Power up complete. Thank you for purchasing this item from GAD Science Incorporated. Preparing to register customer information. Scanning and classifying subject data. Subject identified as Mario, resident of the Mushroom Kingdom. Data storage complete. I am Flood, a flash liquidizer ultra-dousing device. I hope to be of assistance. Proceeding with user instruction. use the button to shoot water from my tank. If you press the button, you can stop and shoot. You can then use the stick to aim in any direction. Press the X button to switch to the hover nozzle. You can then press the button to hover in the air for a short time. If this tank is empty, no water can be sprayed. To refill tank, enter a body of water and press the button. Instructions complete. Proceed.
No, I don't hear that again.
Mario.
Ouch. I'm trying to get game over and I'm using the Nintendo Switch Pro Controller right now. Okay, this will be a mini boss or boss whatever for a couple like a little while. I'm trying to find out what button is to zoom in. Oh, it's that one. Okay, cool. I had to click on the thing. Okay, that makes sense.
As you are no doubt aware, someone has been senselessly defacing Fair Isle Delfino using some paint-like substance. The accused is charged with polluting our beautiful home and, yes, endangering our very way of life. Indeed, how can one not be aware of what is going on? Though it is daytime in Delfino Plaza, our poor residents tremble beneath a veil of darkness. Expert shine scholars have determined that this darkness has arisen because all of our guardians, the shine sprites, have vanished from their gathering spot at the shine gate. The reason? It's quite obvious. This horrible graffiti is to blame. Behold this sketch of the perpetrator based on eyewitness descriptions. The truth is obvious. The guilty party sits among us. It is none other than Mario.
Objection!
Overruled. I judge the defendant guilty as charged. I hereby order the defendant to clean this entire island. Until Isle Delfino is completely free of his vile handiwork, Mario shall not be allowed to leave. Court adjourned.
That seemed a little unfair considering we just got to the island and didn't have anything to do with that, but whatever.
Data analysis verifies that that the island's inhabitants are indeed troubled by pollution, but the pollution itself is not the main problem. Mario, you witnessed this object at the airstrip, correct? It is a Shine Sprite. Shine Sprites are the source of power on Isle Delfino. They used to gather in great numbers at the Shine Gate, but the graffiti incident has polluted the island and most of the Shine Sprites have fled. There is no longer any power to support the peaceful lifestyle of the islanders. It is most pitiable. The only way to ensure the return of the Shine Sprites is to keep the island from becoming any dirtier. The perpetrator is likely at work even as we speak. And you, Mario, are being treated as a criminal. Tomorrow we must do our best to resolve this situation.
I don't hear the exclamation again.
Go straight that way. You can't miss the mess now. Your first job's to get rid of all that ugliness. And remember, we'll be watching you, pal. We'll know if you start slacking off.
Suck the toes with and Princess Peach. Oh my, you just okay. After all, I just knew you would be. Why is the sky so dark? Huh? It's so not sun drenched. This is how oddly my idea of a relaxing vacation, Mario. I want to go home right now. So you feel that with Peach. We have to do stuff now, Palin. To deal with this thing yet. Hopefully I don't get game over right here like I did the last time I played this game on my channel. Okay, did it.
Princess, look! On the statue's head!
Mario?
Okay, not that. Ah, shoot. We have to go after that guy. Most of health is restored. There you go. Oh, not fair. Completely unfair. Shouldn't be allowed to use the tools like that. And I'd use a paintbrush then. Well, I am sure I saw the person out of the that person out on the airship. I'm positive he is responsible for all this. Chase him. He goes in there. Okay, cool. Die here. To fix this thing again. It just repairs itself like that. It's pretty cool. Let's get this transfer before we die again. Nice. Might as well dirty. Yeah. This might want to get game over, honestly, because this boss is hard to me. I found this boss really hard. Got this. Or do we? The heck? you kidding me? Down to one little thing. Health. Down to one health. Sucks. A corner something. I might die here. Dang it. Sucks. This really explains how I'm really bad at this game, and I never, ever maybe do a let's play on this game. So yeah, 13 years on YouTube, that's pretty cool. This guy right here, could you help out with the big headed creature up there? You'll be the only one who won. You're the only one who we can ask to lead us, to lend us a hand. I know it's a pain, but you think you can handle it? Hope so. Blue coin, nice. It's Jennifer, ground pound, okay. Got this, maybe not, we'll see. Open your mouth, Peter Corona. 10 to 1 health. He's puking, that's what it's doing. If I can hit it again, I die. Open your mouth, Peter Corona. All it's doing is puking, that just doesn't do anything good for anyone. Oh shoot. I died. my last life. Okay, round two. Pretty mouth beef, Brona. Wrong button. Okay, nice. Third time's a charm with that. Open your mouth, Peter Piranha. Which is puking again, of course. Mouth beat up on it. Ouch. Come on. One more time and we should be good. I want to see health off this. This is gonna be hard. It's not good. I don't want health. Dang it. Got game over. Yeah, I'm just super bad at this game. I don't know if I'll ever do a Let's Play on this channel. Let's play this game on my channel, but we'll set to see. I mean, I'm just really bad at this game. Compared to Super Mario 64, I'm a lot better at Super Mario 64 than Super Mario Sunshine, to be honest. And as you can see through this video, you see why. I'm just really bad at this game for some reason. Because I stink at it, probably. Yeah. So, thank you everyone for a great year on YouTube. Thank you everyone for 13 great years on YouTube. And I'm doing another great year on YouTube.